Victoria can fill you in on all the particulars. And Mr. Garrett, the sword, keep it. You have earned it, but also, I believe you'll find it useful in your quest.
Shut off, so I lost track of the chat there, but so that's Constantine's mansion. It's a very crazy, strange level. Sets an interesting tone early on in that game, and it's cool. Thanks a lot for watching.